tonight is our Pride and Spirit Day, and we get to, I think we're the first class to be on the field. We are the first class to touch this field.
I feel very excited to be some of the first ones on the field and stuff. It's going to be great.
It's crazy. Like, this is huge. I've never seen a stadium this big before, and it's awesome to be back outside and bring football back to the U.
This place is the best in the nation.
Rocking now, I can't imagine what's going to be on home opener day against the Air Force.
You need to be my 12th man. You need to be as wild and as crazy as you can in those stands and create a home field advantage for us. You can go ahead and get loud now. Get loud.
This is the first time I got to see it. It looks gorgeous, especially at night. I'm pumped for those night games, so it's going to be a good year.
Look at that giant, giant screen. That thing is huge. This place is awesome, dude. This is perfect.
I had no idea it was this pretty, and especially right now at night. It is so cool having it outside.
I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to be a Golden Gopher.
We are
Minnesota!
We are
Minnesota!